that. I thought the president's speech was unduly partisan and in your face. Frankly, my predictions were wrong. I thought he would sort of go to the political middle, where we've been inviting him to go for over a year. It struck me that the administration still wants to govern from the far left and be, you know, that's going to produce a kind of partisan result here in the Congress.